Welcome to yet another modification of Arsi Upma or Biya Prabha Upma. The Telugu people call it Undralu. The Tamilians call it Pidi Kozhakatai. Pidi obviously means fistful. Kozhakatai is the basic variety of this type. The basis of this dish is also the Arsi Upma, ref earlier preparation, from which the next dish is this. The basic Biya Prabha Upma or the Arsi Upma was like this. It is like this. Now with this, we have made oblongular or peculiarly shaped, geometry defying shaped balls out of it. I have smeared a little bit of oil in a cooker dish into which I will put these. You will notice that even as I am doing it, I have put on the stove, I have poured water, I am letting it steam. I will now put this into the steaming hot cooker, close it, bring down the heat medium and let it steam. I'm not using the stopper. I want the steam to go up. This steam will have to go up for approximately 8 to 10 minutes. 8 minutes I think should be ideal, but 8 to 10 minutes. The steam for about 8 minutes is done. So I now put off the stove, let it cool, and then we will remove the Pidi Kozhakatai from the pressure cooker. There it is, it is steamed. This is how it looks when it's steamed. Remember, it's been cooked once, steamed again. Catch up at the presentation. This is the final Arsi Upma modification sign off. We've done 3 installments with it, if you can remember. The Upma, we've done a sort of a cutlet out of it, and now is the third of the combinations or permutations that you could do with it. Pidi Kozhakatai, or in Telugu it's called Unralu, made very particularly during Ganesh Chaturthi, goes very well with ginger pickle or ginger chutney, which is what I have here. Thank you all for watching. Thank you Abhinav, Dattu, Ritika for helping out. Bye-bye for now.